Down in North Shields this morning in Howard Street, where Alan Campbell MP has his office, and just further down the street here is where one of the first Oxfam shops was in North Shields, which my dad helped set up back in the 70s.